Well, a disagreement over a video game between two brothers at a Bogalusa home after a card went missing.
It started with a video game. He thought the other one had him put it down, but he had it in his back. And they got to fighting and he shot him. And from there, you know, it's kind of tragic.
Craig Peters and Lachey Taylor were inside of the home on Huron Avenue at the time of the shooting. Taylor tells me she heard arguing between the brothers, and before she knew it, she heard gunshots.
Yes, because it was very close to my bedroom door. And I mean, it just was scary. All I could do was take cover and try to get help. That's all I could do.
Family members confirmed the names of the men as 21-year-old Craig Roberts and 23-year-old Percy Roberts. When the fight started, the men's aunt, Priscilla Brock, tried to defuse the situation and ended up being shot in the head, according to police. Brock's sister-in-law says Priscilla was innocent and didn't deserve this.
When I came out the room, I seen my sister-in-law covered up with blood, reaching for me, and I couldn't reach or touch her back because I was in handcuffs. So that's the part that hurt me out the whole situation.
The family blames mental health issues for the gunfight between the two men.
When you know somebody has a mental health problem, I'm asking everybody, get them some help, or you're going to find yourself in a situation that is going to turn out real tragic. I'm sorry it happened. It wasn't meant to happen because he really didn't mean to shoot his brother, but he needs mental health. He needs to be evaluated.
Now, two of the three people involved in the incident were last listed in critical condition, and police say warrants will be issued for the two men involved. For now, reporting in Bogalusa, Courtney Williams, WDSU News.